500 years ago, an European come into this crossing and not much. And then that's when we have a difficult life to begin. And we have been struggling for all the time. And we still mourn and struggle like we have before. Not shooting each other, but in a different way. But not only is this problem anymore, it's causing a whole causing a life problem. Which is not only people, also the animal living, or the water living, or the food living. It's changing because of the dollar. We're not focusing to what our benefit us. We only see the dollar. Why are we like that? We need to acknowledge this. It just manipulated your mind. And you think the value of life for a dollar. But you can't eat the money. You can't drink the money. You can't survive without it. But you can survive with water and beer. That's what God has gave us. And we forgot about what God gave us, which is our life. We need the value of life. But they are not, because it belongs to them. It belongs to the Creator. And we made it for us to live in, to survive God. But we need to go back and take care of our future, of our generation. We need to have, because this is the moment what we need to do, change it, to go back to the people's value of the earth, not the value of the dollar. Because that's what they can look us poor. And the rich people's mind, they think we're rich, we're rich, we're rich. But for what? Just a piece of paper. No, we need the value of dollar of the Mother Earth. And that's what we're born out. The same as our human mother. And that's the difference, is the younger generation needs the value of that Mother Earth. Because we might need to remove the concrete. Maybe let the tree grow again. Maybe we're going to survive, but we keep on planting concrete for Mother Earth. We're going to disappear. It's like cancer going over the Mother Earth. Think about that. Simple. You don't have to be educated to understand all these things happening in front of you. Because my education is, I was born in the woods. I was raised in the woods. I was born by my great-great-grandfather. Educated by 40 years being with them. He teach me the mother of the people of the earth, the people of the sky. So that's how I'll educate myself, not the value of my dollar, the value of my life. What the God has gave us, love one another, live one another, take care of one another. Simple but that. We need to educate. I'm glad to be here with you all today because we need to acknowledge you. We're not just the people, we're not just the animal, as you call us when you first came to our country. When you first came to our country, we acknowledge you as a human being. We accepted you to live on our land. But we love you, what the God has given us to love. You need to acknowledge it. Give us a space.